Ladies, a big part of self-care when I have my spa days is my sweet rosé champagne. I love to keep my glass chilled so that way it can last during my bubble bath. So stay tuned. This is just the part one of what I do on my spa days. I normally try to do this at least 3 times during the month, take time for myself to have a nice bubble bath, and we'll continue in just a moment.